All right. Set that up. Fix the audio real quick because it's really low. Oh, that should be good. Let's stay there without swimming. There we go. Excuse me. Hey, first boss. Thank you. I forgot to grab my keys. I am the smart. That's the ones. I need an actual good mount. I'll use my mod. High quality H2O. Such shitty drops, oh my god. Break my stream? Fuck. Gotta go down. Nah, just a little hiccup in the screen. That's fine. This Trove would have been good. It's literally the only game that does that. I'm so fucking out of this game. Fix your shit, Triad. It's good. Yeah. Second boss. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
They got switched. Gosh darn it. Get back there, please. Bad idea, flag bad. Oh my god, give up the spring. I guess I'll have to try to talk more to drown out the sound from the other room, but battle towers are pretty sappy. And you spawn those explosions of colors, and then they die. I knew it. And then you get shit about it. When they do the spinning thing, they get like, I don't know how much percent defense, but I think it's like, it must be something like 50 or thing. I've never looked at it. Little spinning point guys, some liquor slashers. The worst thing in the game. On, but he didn't. I am the blind. Three arenas. This will be good for Friday farming. Thank you. I'm gonna teleport. This arena sucks so much. You can't see anything. Don't look at me. Oh, frick! On to the boss. Little hiccup. And back in there. That was too early, that was really stupid. Whatever. And after the worst boss in the game. This one and the next one, I don't spam my potions as much as I do on the first two, because obviously this huge health is really handy, and if something goes wrong, it's going to be completely annihilated by all the lives. What I do is I wait for my ultimate to go back. That's the damage possible. Oh, we got stack flux. Yay! Oh my god. And on to the last tower. Wait, I'm winning.
Yay!
Game's flawless. The netcode is perfect. Sick, dude. There's so many arenas this week. It's awesome. I think we've only done like one dungeon.
Yeah, two.
I jinxed it. It's all my fault. Send your hate. I'm genuinely curious if the audio frames too. God, can you imagine I'm doing that? Oh my god, holy jeez. That's what I get.
Yeah.
fucking eat my dude. Glass cannon spec for life. So it'll be the same deal with this boss as I did with the Pinata God. I'll be using my potions only when I have my ultimate up, and then towards the end I'll just burn them all. Simple fight. Crap, did I ever die? Get this bitch. Now, to take this one, please. How the fuck did I get a pinata coin? What the hell? Someone must have thrown a pinata. Did I get another stag? Oh, I just put the wrong one away. I am not smart. All this junk away real quick. And get the weekly rewards. 9 of these. And 6 of these. Pray to Ara Jesus. Alright, fuck you. That's 5 spares that I have. Stellar, alright. Another stellar, alright. This is pretty good. Max health, magic damage, that one's okay. Magic damage, oh shit. I think I'll keep that one. Sift in these. Let's go, baby! Stack those up in a minute. See if this ruins the stream. We're about to find out. Sick, I got heat this week. Yeah, just really tear into me. Let me have it. For now, let's do some speed farming, just because. That is so strange. I guess I just turn the master here, I guess? Like, see, it's really fucking low. Let's see if that works. Right. Oh, the challenge is in Candoria. Alright, well, I'll just do that then. And I'm done. Alright, bye. There's the Shadow Hunter too. Get fucked. Peace out, nerds. I'm just gonna head over to this undead biome. I don't like being a part of the zergling rush, no thanks. I'll pass. Oh, fuck this. Button. I am not the smart guy. Just refill that real quick. Now these dungeons can be really bad if the server's being shit. 10 seconds between spawn waves. Fuck you. Oh, looks like it's really good. Thank you. The server's being garbage, I just completely skipped the dungeon. Oopsie. Okay. Oop, not that. Need these. Knock, knock. This way, and then back up. Looked closer, this one is. Wood! Oh my god! Nom nom nom. Didn't need to use that. Stupid bitch. Got him. And I'll do this 3-star and then I'll be done with the stream for the day. And it actually worked today. Oh my god. Baby's first stream. Wood. Look at it all. Oh, baby. On Monday, too. Yes. What dungeon is this? Ah, sick. Why do I keep doing that? No boss. Thank you. I'll take that. God, I'm getting awful loot. Thought you could escape, but you couldn't. Not big, and you're dead. Dude, these trash tier drops. Fucking gross. Yeah, it was Uber 9. And I just got unlucky. Get this shit out of here. Yep, absolutely nothing. Fun times. Let's see, now I guess I could end this on a little tour of the club world. Or at least the Christmas spawn, because it's about the tour. So the main area is this beautiful Christmas tree that Sheepski built. Sorry, he changes the name so much. Oh my god, embarrassing. Sheep built this tree. As well as this snowman, but I made the scarf for him. Sheep also made this adorable little sleigh. I built all of the houses and had various members decorate them in their own styles. Let's see. Yo, you can join our club. Win some fat stacks. Let's see. I built this little guy. Twins. She built the outside of this castle, but I decorated the inside. It's a toy factory. Placing all the decorations is so annoying. Well, I need to do this. I hope you enjoyed the cringe. Bye.